Celebrate Saint Conrad of Parzham. Spending 4 decades at the same job may not appeal to those of us used to fast-paced living and lots of change, but for today's saint, it was a gift from heaven. Conrad was born in 1818 into a large family of farmers.